Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Inquisitor Martyr, and we will get started on the next story mission here, the Lair of the Beasts. We're playing on the insane difficulty. I have located the place where the feral beasts keep the tech priests in captivity. I cannot risk the safety of this important asset, therefore I must mount a swift rescue operation before the rebels take him away or try to kill him. Well, I wonder if this tech priest is the one that's gonna unlock that thing that I haven't done yet. Of annoyed because I failed this mission. I rescued the tech priest and then I fell victim to a trap which then killed the tech priest. So I think what you have to do is clear the map. Alright, get that out of there. I also fell victim to that. Which is no fun. Thank you. Uh-oh. That guy just pulled those guys, too. Just heal. Oh, the shrine's over here. Like, isn't there something here? Right? I can keep knocking him on his ass. That. shit. Got caught in my gas. Shit, just about did the same thing twice. Stood in the gas. Ah, shit. Killed my guy.
Recoil unclean.
Oh, there's a boss up here. Goodness. Actually, maybe if I run all the way around. This is a mistake. I guess I can just run the other way, right?
Loading.
Oh my god, I can barely, like... I don't like these bullet sponge guys. This is one of the things I don't like about these kind of games. It's like, it's cool if they got some sort of gimmick and you gotta do stuff, but just sitting here doing this is like, oh man, it's just obnoxious. It's gonna take me probably 10 minutes just to kill this guy. I even didn't chop through his shield yet. Start attacking as soon as I got these things ready. I got them on the back foot right now. It's annoying because his shield is going up as fast as I am doing damage. Alright, I think we got him. Finally. was a big... Put myself in the middle of a lot of damage there. Didn't quite see all of the other units that were there until I got too close.
Loading.
Ah. All right, now I can go save the tech priest. This would have been an absolute disaster. So even if those traps didn't kill him, these other guys would have for sure.
Captain, but it's too late. Tech priest seems beyond repair.
Switching language module from Cant Mechanicus to Gothic. Apologies, Inquisitor. Proceed.
Thank thee, Emperor. I've come for you. I'll explain everything later. Now, let's get out of here.
Mr. Tech Priest who doesn't attack, despite having all those servo arms and other weapons on him. I'd think that health would keep him alive, but nope. Artificial organs. Hardy shock tree. Physical damage. Take 500. Oh my gosh.
Captain, how is our new guest? I'd like to talk to him immediately.
The tech priest is being treated for injuries, although he doesn't seem to be concerned about the organic damage, as he puts it.
What of the remaining deserters?
Their leader, Colonel Anderson, has slipped away with a small force.
I must commend Lord Klosterheim for recruiting highly effective assets. This Anderson is indeed a resilient and cunning man.
Nope. What's... I guess I don't. I thought that was going to be what he was going to be for. Dang it. Alright, what do we got here? The other one's way better. Oh yeah, the other one definitely does more damage. don't know what these sockets do. Drain life. I wonder if that means I would get that. Certainly sounds like I would, the way they have it there. What the hell is this? Skakarian shard. Ah, so this is how the sockets work. Okay. So there's like jewels that we put in there. Yeah, there's really no shortage of items, is there? I don't like that I don't get to choose what those inoculators do. It's like, give me all healing. The other one's just better. This one's got three. That's not a bad one. Nine, that gives me 50 health. I am a little curious to know what that armor will do. Rejuvenation, that'll help me. Base damage 130. Yikes. Hmm. gonna have to go through and clear out my inventory one of these days. I think I'll keep using the hammer. I mean, it's not great for damage, but I do kind of like the area of effect damage, so I think I'll play around with it a little bit more, see what I can do. Did I look to see if she's got items? It's gonna recycle in 1 minute. Guess I can take that. Honestly, I just don't know if I really want any of these things as a problem. Because I just keep getting higher and higher level, which means I'm just going to get better and better equipment. So is it really worth spending resources is what I'm struggling with. That's all about. Alright, come on, switch inventory. Thing is I got so much health. I hate to change things. Even though it's a low level, I don't know what Fleshbane plus 50%. Let's just keep that going. Keep trying to get these guys out. Get melee. Alright, well, I'm going to call it quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.